Here's the story of a lovely lady who was bringing up three very lovely girls. All of them had hair of gold, like their mother, the youngest one in curls. It's the story of a man named Brady who was busy with three boys of his own. They were four men living all together, yet they were all alone. Till the one day when the lady met this fellow, and they knew that it was much more than a hunch, that this group must somehow form a family. That's the way they all became the Brady Bunch.
The Brady Bunch, the Brady Bunch, that's the way.
Yo, what is going on, PMHS? I'm Fram.
I'm Michael Ryan Smith.
And this is news from the Nets. Yo, Mike, could you read the trivia question for us today?
Sure.
Which teacher said their favorite music genre was grunge? Was it A, Mr. Simmons, B, Mr. Playley, C, Mrs. Mulligan, or D, Mrs. Neff?
Now. We will reveal the answer by the end of the show. So sorry about it.
We will.
You're just going to have to stick around.
We're not going to pull your tail either.
We're not going to drag your boots. Nothing like that. Mr. Pennsville will be on April 17th at 7:30 p.m. in the high school auditorium. Pre-sale tickets are $5 each. Tickets are at the door will be $8. So, I mean, smart investment to be honest.
Yeah, well, me and you are both in it.
Yeah, we are. So it's pretty cool. So if you want to see us, make sure you buy tickets. You can purchase a ticket during all lunches or Mrs. Fulmer's room before and after school. So get them tickets, baby.
You don't want to miss that show. I'm telling you right now. Big sale. There'll be a big sale for the Pennsville Animal Shelter on Friday, April 12th during all lunches.
Job opportunity. Looking for a job? The Southgate Nursing Home is looking for a dietary aide. You must be 16 years or older. No experience necessary. See Mrs. Chase in the guidance office for more information.
Mm-hmm. Video game tournament. The video game club will be holding two tournaments this month. A Yu-Gi-Oh! Tournament and the Wii Sports tournament. Both tournaments are free to join and the prize will be announced when the tournament starts. The deadline to sign up is today. Yep.
Today. I gotta sign up for this Yu-Gi-Oh! Tournament.
Well, you got to.
I got my deck ready. I'm ready to go.
Yep, well, that's cool. You got to sign up today. Just letting you know.
Oh, okay.
Make sure you contact Gabriel Burrows, Mr. Dazelle, Jake Berry, Owen Townsend, or Sarah Kinney for more information to sign up.
Golden Eagles, the junior application and selection process has started. Please see Mr. Palmucci in the main office for the following forms to be submitted. The Golden Eagles application, the Golden Eagle criteria form, and the Golden Eagle recommendation form. Applications must be submitted to Mr. Palmucci by May 23rd.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
The answer to the trivia question.
We told you we weren't pulling your tails.
We're not dragging your boots either. Now, may I remind you what the question was? It was what teacher said their favorite music genre was grunge?
I don't know.
And the answer is... it's D! The answer was D, Miss Neff. So, if you got that right, be sure to ball up on your bruise.
Now. Over to Coop with the sports.
Thanks, Keaton Fram. Say sports. Today we have a varsity and JV tennis match versus Shallock at home at 4. Then we have a varsity girls softball game versus Deffer at home at 4. And a JV softball game versus Deffer at home at 4. Girls track and field away at 4 and boys track and field meet home at 4. Now over to Jolie with the weather.
Thanks, Coop. Today's weather... it is sunny with a high of 61 and a low of 41, and tomorrow's weather is partly cloudy with a high of 61 and a low of 47. Now to Jake with the lunch.
Thanks, Jolie. Today's lunch will be barbecue chicken with a dinner roll or a grilled Reuben sandwich. Featured veggies are mashed potatoes, cucumber slices. You also get a choice of milk and a choice of fruit. Now back to the guys at the table.
Hey, thanks, guys. Well, that's all for today. I'm Fran.
Yep, I'm Michael.
And that was news from the Nets. Have a great day, Pennsville. Wicka, 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 wicka.